If you'd like the Nox Swordstress set, you can head to the Nox Stella Eternal City Grace, and this is after you make your way through the Ainsel River main. And then once you're here at the Grace, there's ant riding swordstresses throughout the river, and you can kill them and they have a chance to drop the items we're looking for. And that's how you get the armor and the crown.